Marley Matlin.
It is a real pleasure to introduce this next performer. She's an AGT star who is a real inspiration for the deaf community. Throughout the season, she's proved that if you have talent and belief, anything is possible. Tonight, she's performing with a global superstar who will be releasing her first album in 15 years on September 29th. She is the reigning queen of country pop. Please welcome the sensational Shania Twain with the wonderful Mandy Harvey.
And she's going to be touring the world in 2018. Put your hands together again for Mandy Harvey and Shania Twain. Amazing, amazing. We are now just minutes away from the first results. Has your favorite made it to the top five? We're going to find out soon. And after the break, Darcy Lynn performs with two of the greatest ventriloquists in the entire world. But first, Miss Heidi, we're going to find out what the judges find annoying about you.
Dang, check it out.
I am definitely someone who points things out.
You have a tiny bit of a chip.
Like, yes. If you have spinach in your teeth,
or
if
pimple.
You have a hair growing out of your nose.
Stuck in your beard. When did you have that? Yesterday?
I will tell you, because I would want people to tell me that too.
Yeah.
Are you wearing that?
Am I wearing what?
Right before we go live.
Now they're gonna call me up. Howie Mandel. Oh!
Don't you hate it when people don't tell you that there's something weird?
Yeah, but the way you say it is like, oh my God, look at that. She's not very gentle with it.
This is really like, I don't know where to look, Simon. There's so much hair here.
I think she's obsessed with me.
Oh, you think it's you?
Oh, yeah.
See, you know what I thought it was? From the moment she wakes up when this show is on, there's never a moment when she's not a judge. See me? I'm totally clean shaved. Look.
It's very prickly. You're prickly, though.
You go, what are you doing? Why are you picking things? Why are you looking at that? Why? Because she